Hey guys, my name is Larry Ohh, and I'm from Providence, Rhode Island, specifically the Charles Street area. I am a music producer slash mixing engineer slash drummer, and I run a recording studio in the Providence area. I've been at the music production thing for about 12 years. Shortly after that, I started learning drums. I joined a band. We were a band for a good like 8 to 9 years. Toured the country, did a bunch of stuff. Now I mainly do music production, mixing, and mastering. I think the main thing that sparks my creativity is just being around the right people. You know, like the right people that can inspire you, motivate you. Following the right things on social media as well inspires me greatly. I think you gotta follow the right things and you gotta have the right people in your timeline to really inspire you on a day-to-day basis. It's if you're following junk, you're gonna do junk. You're not gonna do much, and you're not gonna be really inspired by it. I think my biggest influences in music production are definitely Timbaland and Pharrell and Kanye West. It's kind of like a toss-up between those guys. I was really inspired in high school by them. I would listen to songs that were on the radio or that I would just find online and like pay attention to strictly the beats. And I got like really inspired by those dudes. And that's what really inspired my creativeness in production. Like really started me off in production. I love the fact that I can start with a blank slate and create something that people will be listening to for years to come. I think that's super dope. And there's not many things in this life that you can have a career with that you can do that. I think it's really dope that like starting from nothing and getting to something, especially something that people are gonna hear for years to come, that it can inspire them, that can motivate them in their daily life, is really dope to me. If I could go back, I would tell myself to use the tools that I have to the greatest potential, because I don't think I did that. I think when I was younger, I didn't use the tools that were in front of me as well as I should have. Like the internet, just like going out to more shows locally, meeting more people, networking with more people. I didn't do that when I was younger. And I guess like you live and you learn, and I've learned that, so I do that now. I'm working on a lot of projects right now. I'm mainly working on a lot of custom beats for people, mixing, mastering. I also do tutorials on my IG right now. I do quick 1 minute tutorials on FL Studio and music production, mixing, and mastering. But I work with a lot of artists. I work with Peter Piffin, Lunchbag, this other kid named IMCDM. We're making really dope music together and putting it out like monthly. Each artist, we're putting out tons of music. You can keep up with me on my IG. It's at Larry Ohh with 2 H's, and at Larry Ohh on all other social media platforms as well. Is cereal a soup? Why not? That's crazy. I never thought of that. I think it's a cold soup. You know, it's a dessert soup. Right? I think it's gotta be, right? It can be considered a soup. Cereal is cereal, but I think it can be considered like a dessert sugary soup, if you really think about it. Once again, guys, I'm Larry Ohh. Thank you for watching. Upload and make sure to smash that share button, smash that like button, drop some love in the comments if you get me.